was a time traveler.
Look, the core platform.
And Leviathan's core.
Those Hyzal tanks, they're the way to the fireworks. Use this pipeline to convert the stuff to Lozol, and we can blow Leviathan's artificial mind.
Hang fire! Something's brewing down there. It's a vortex!
What fresh hell is that?
Since you lack vision, I'll put you out of sight permanently. Now bend the knee.
He calls that the behemoth. You can't attack that thing head on. But reconvert Hyzal into the hot stuff, you might just have a chance. I'll pull in a vortexer. You get converted. Leviathan's on to us. He's covering his ass with a barrier. Not going to get much past that defense subroutine.
A vortex? Leviathan, what is this?
Perimeter update confirmed. I'll get you the hammer you need. Hold that target area. Get a hammer and smash that isolation device.
Oh, at this point, what are you even after? You just love killing dinosaurs to light your fire. Fellow man, sad. Dream bigger, for God's sakes.
Red team confirmed.
you hunk of shite!
Look alive. Your comrades are at a Hyzal station.
The perfect suit. It requires the perfect pilot. Farewell, Dirk. Initiating control override. Removing safety limiters. Annihilation module online. Exo-fighters. Let us begin your most exceptional test.
Why? Destroy the Behemoth. You've got to stop him. Behemoth requires a boatload of Hyzal to function. You'll have to use the Vortexer to stop it from juicing up.
You will bear witness to an excellent spectacle. Core collapse module online. Supernova generation is greenlit. Good luck.
He's prepping something big. Look, Behemoth is in charging mode. Make
Keenan would not be what it is today without your contributions. Initiating drone instigated barrier followed by a high-powered laser.
Behemoth is locked onto the defense zone. Brace yourselves.
Initiating area-specific annihilation.
Damn. He's got a Hyzal booster. Target the booster.
I have been assigned the essential task of developing Exos. Further interference will result in asymmetric destruction. Spirit equals behemoth progress. Take pride in your work. Yeah. The behemoth, the ultimate exosuit, is complete. Delivering ordnance to targets.
Seal confirmed.
Final target's destruction confirmed. The barrier has been destroyed. A power spike. Shit, he's dropping something big. Bring the vortex into the demon's face and kick him where it hurts.
Overdrive left.
40% charge. That was a close shave, kids.
Data transfer.
For me to go, but this is yours. Thank you.
What year is it?
Hang on, Chief. I'm just restoring Sandy and integrating interstitial experiences. Okay, come on. Oh, come on!
VHF time signal confirms the year is 2043.
Not bad.
You are still the only one calling us that, Chief.
What kind of attitude is that to have with the Hammerheads?
Okay, I'm so glad you love that.
At the end there, what was that?
Project Golden Goose, 100%.
Chief? Sandy, main screen. Chief! It's Golden Goose, and we've got it.
We're going to be real popular.
Incoming transmission. Brace yourselves.
Lorenzo. Lorenzo.
Sandy, cockpit.
Lorenzo. Big brother, come in.
Hulk.
Brother? It's me. It's been a long 3 years. We can't stay on this frequency. Ibius knows you have Golden Goose. They've accused you of theft of corporate secrets. Keep flying. I'm sending you a data packet. Don't worry about me. I'm safe. Just get out of here.
Hulk.
Signing off.
Sandy!
Ready to assist.
What's in that data packet?
Coordinates for a landing strip, distance 1,600 miles.
This bird is held together by duct tape and wishful thinking.
So what do we do, Chief?
Our new specialty. Whatever they won't see coming. Punch it!